the U.S. Olympic teams are getting ready to head to Paris for the Summer Games next month, but they won't be packing light. The team will be bringing their own air conditioners.
Yeah, the plans may undercut organizers who are trying to reduce carbon emissions. Olympics planners say rooms in the athletes' village will already be cooled by a system of cooling pipes under the floors.